Have you ever started a new presentation and noticed that adding the information takes no time, but making the slides actually look polished seems to drag on forever? Presentations are essential, but they can drain time and attention. The challenge is turning solid information into a clear story that looks professional and keeps an audience engaged. I'm Raid with Jotform, and in this video, we'll explore the best AI presentation makers available today. Each one has strengths, limitations, and unique features that help streamline the process of building and delivering slides. Let's jump right in. The first tool is Jotform Presentation Agents. This solution goes well beyond creating slides. It can generate a complete slideshow, a presentation script, and even an AI presenter from a single prompt. The results look professional right away and usually requires only minor tweaks for personalization. Narration is a highlight because it feels natural and engaging. And during a test run, it can even respond to questions in real time by pulling from an AI agent knowledge base. Users also have the option to upload existing files like PDFs, PowerPoints, or Google Slides, then enhance them with narration and interactivity. Once finished, presentations can be shared as ads, through embeds, or via mailing lists. Some of the AI-generated images may contain small flaws and might need replacing, but overall, this tool stands out. It creates high-quality, interactive presentations that combine narration, scripting, and editable visuals, all from a single prompt. Next is Beautiful.AI. This tool is aimed at anyone who wants a clean, polished look without spending hours fixing alignment and formatting. One of its best features is automatic slide adjustment. Whenever new content is added, the layout rearranges itself to keep slides balanced and legible, so users can focus on what they want to say instead of battling with spacing. It also introduces smart slides, such as charts, diagrams, and pictograms, which animate smoothly to keep an audience engaged. Colors and fonts can be updated across multiple slides in one go, saving even more time. The platform also includes an extensive icon library, stock media, and AI-powered image generation. For teams, slides can even be assigned to different members, which helps with collaboration. The main trade-off is that it doesn't offer deep interactivity like quizzes, and its more advanced customization requires some learning. Still, Beautiful.AI is a strong option for creating professional designs quickly while maintaining consistency. Plus AI comes next, and it's a little different. Instead of being its own platform, it works as an integration for Google Slides and PowerPoint. This makes it appealing for organizations that are already committed to those tools. What sets Plus AI apart is its structured prompting process. Before a presentation is generated, users can refine the outline, add topics, and adjust the sequence. This upfront work saves time later by reducing the need for heavy edits. Another thoughtful feature is that it leaves notes in the presentation suggesting where to add specific details. Unlike some tools that invent numbers or statistics, Plus AI invites the user to fill in the blanks with accurate information. It also works seamlessly with existing presentations, which makes it a practical choice for teams who need quick updates to current decks. For those who want a guided experience while staying inside familiar office software, Plus AI provides reliable support. Then there's Chat Slide, which takes a conversational approach, much like chatting with an AI assistant. Users can type prompts, upload reference materials, and even train the system on custom content. This helps generate more accurate presentations tailored to specific needs. Beyond slides, Chat Slide also offers AI narration, script writing, and voice cloning. It even allows presentations to be converted into podcasts, extending the value of the same material. The interface is simple, though not as polished as some others, and generated slides may need editing to fix spacing issues. It also has limited documentation, which can make troubleshooting harder. Despite these drawbacks, Chat Slide is a strong option for anyone who wants multimedia presentations, complete with narration and audio content. Figma Slides builds on Figma's reputation as a powerful design platform. It can generate presentations based on projects already created in a Figma workspace, which helps maintain brand consistency across all design efforts. This means that slides can share the same look and feel as product interfaces, marketing materials, or design prototypes. Advanced customization is available, including prototype integration and presentation tracking. However, the trade-off is complexity. Unlocking all AI features often requires using multiple Figma tools, and the learning curve is steep for those new to the platform. For teams already working in Figma, the payoff is significant. It ensures a cohesive design language across everything they produce, including presentations. But for beginners, it may feel overwhelming. Canva is another well-known name with a focus on branding and versatility. Its magic design feature allows users to generate slides that align with their established brand identity, making it easy to stay consistent. Canva also offers extensive design assets, from templates and icons to animation and videos. This makes it a good choice for organizations that want not just presentations, but also coordinated social media graphics, print materials, and videos. The downsides are that AI text generation can be hit or miss, often producing vague or irrelevant content, and the images sometimes display common AI flaws like blurred hands or awkward facial details. Still, Canva remains valuable for its range of design options and its ability to keep all marketing materials visually aligned. Prezi is unique because it doesn't try to generate an entire presentation in one step. Instead, it functions more like a partner, working with users through an ongoing dialogue to refine slides. This collaborative approach gives users more control and makes it easier to build presentations that tell a story. Prezi also uses a non-linear canvas that zooms in and out, creating a dynamic style that keeps the audience engaged. It includes analytics and presentation tracking, which can be helpful for measuring impact. The learning curve is higher because the format is so different from traditional slides, and the AI-generated content can sometimes feel too general. But for storytelling-heavy presentations, Prezi delivers an engaging and memorable experience. GenPPT is a simpler option designed for speed. From a short prompt, it quickly creates a basic presentation. The interface is straightforward and requires little setup, which is great when a starting point is needed fast. The downside is that simplicity often means more cleanup. Layout errors and spacing problems are common, and the AI assistant sometimes struggles to understand prompts, leading to awkward results. References generated for statistics may also be unreliable. Still, for teams who need a quick draft that can later be polished, GenPPT provides a functional starting point. Finally, there's Google Slides. With AI features powered by Gemini, the advantage here is convenience. It's built into a tool that many people already use daily. Collaboration is seamless, and it integrates well with other Google products like Docs, Gmail, and Meet. However, the AI features are still limited. Instead of generating a complete presentation, Gemini produces one slide at a time, and the layouts often repeat. The text output tends to be generic, and the in-slide image generation can introduce obvious errors. Interestingly, the images turn out better when generated separately, outside of the slide creation process. Despite its shortcomings, Google Slides is a natural choice for teams that want to stay inside the Google ecosystem while experimenting with AI. Whether someone loves presenting or prefers to let AI do the work, these tools provide options that save time and improve results. They make it easier to focus on delivering the message rather than getting stuck in the mechanics of slide design. Jotform Presentation Agents offers a compelling choice for anyone who wants a comprehensive solution that includes slides, narration, and interactivity. Thank you for watching today. I'm Raid with Jotform. Don't forget to subscribe for more insights into AI tools and productivity. Wishing you the best with your next presentation, and see you in the next video.